I tried to stop him, Miss Price, but he was too slippery.
That's okay. You seem hot and bothered.
I am.
And oily.
Yeah, I am.
How can I help?
You can start by taking that stick out of your badonkadonk. Look, I know times are changing, okay? But my grandfather, Luigi Penisi, appeared in the 1953 Tacoma FD Beefcake calendar using a suggestively placed sausage to help a woman in a bikini climb down from a burning building. Now, I'm pretty sure I understand why you couldn't get away with that today, but I will not leave this office until you explain to me why we can't have a photo shoot where we pose with oversized food groups.
Wow, an impressive dramatic monologue and delightful display of physical comedy. But who said you can't do the photo shoot?
I was told that you were the one who put the kibosh on the calendar.
No, I've even arranged to put them up in all the public schools. Be sure to include cabbage. I feel like cabbage gets a bad rap.
That means that... Miss Price, I'm sorry I got your desk all greasy.
From now on, I'll call you Greasy Penisi.
Yeah, actually, that's a racially insensitive slur nowadays.
Huh. Times really have changed.